So I just kind of wanted to go over this video and what it'll be about. I'm basically painting the feathers and the stone. And how I do that is I just kind of build up layers and multiple layers and just keep building up until I get the texture and the design that I want. It's kind of hard to see in the video, just all the details, especially in the feathers. But what I've done with the feathers is I've kind of just went over it with lighter blues and different shades of blue, and then went over it with a black wash just to kind of get to where there's little feathers. You can see the different strands in the feathers. We got the stone. It's basically just made to look like stone, and then there's a little bit of green mixed in there to kind of simulate a little bit like a moss or a grassy texture or color, just to make it pop a little bit more. So I forgot to record the first part of this. Basically what I've done is masked off the areas that will not get paint. Then I've gone over and I've primered everything that will get paint just to kind of even everything out. You don't really necessarily need primer on wood, but I just wanted to make sure everything was even. And I've gone over areas that are going to be darker with a black paint, and that's pretty much where it's at right now.